Six times OU has had to punt this evening. Here they come right up the middle. And they're going to throw a pass, and it's complete at the 30-yard line. 40, 45 to the 50. Michael Thompson. And how about that gamble by Coach Stoops? 24 yards.
When you have a defense like he's got, that's still the gamble. Because he knew Alabama's going to come after this punt. Now everybody has a man. You still have somebody on the man-for-man coverage. But a great call by Bobby Stoops.
And you could see Ferguson, he wasn't worried about aesthetics. He just wanted to make sure he got it to the proper spot, which he did. Kevon Jones, number 20, ports in at tailback. It's Reynolds in motion. Oklahoma going to go for it all, heading for the end zone. And it is caught at the 5 and touchdown, Brandon Jones. 47 yards in the pass play.